Hello guys, back again with me, saya Dan Kuat. Sawadikap, back to the game Rise of Eros Cup. Today I will show you about new update preview on 6 February 2024. Ya, kali ini aku akan nunjukin ada pratinjau update di tanggal 6 Februari 2024. Kita cek sama-sama ya. Okay, this one, on the announcement, there is 6 February update preview. Dear Immortals, Rise of Eros will do small update on 6 February. The server will remain online during this update. Ya, di sini dikatakan Rise of Eros akan ada sedikit update di tanggal 6 Februari. Jangan khawatir, server masih nyala. Kalian bisa bermain Rise of Eros. Update details. Number 1. Boss Raid Season 10 will be available on 6 February. So, we will get a new Boss Raid Season 10. I don't know for the enemy. Maybe the Boss Raid is a special Chinese New Year, is like this for the bosses. Get more boss raid points as much as you can. There is a crystal gold boss raid token and other reward. Ya, kalian bisa dapatkan poin yang banyak untuk mendapatkan hadiah-hadiah kayak crystal boss raid token ya. Dan ada set ringgit juga. Number 2 is a spring selector goddess summon banner guys. There will be a new selector goddess summon banner on this lunar new year guys. And if you do accumulate 150 summon, you will be a guaranteed with your favorite selector persona. The guarantee one will be on exchange box, guys. It said like that. So you can use a blue crystal, red ticket, or red diamond on this summon. It said like that. In here, you will see red, dream crystal, deity jet, and red ticket. Ya, kalian bisa gunakan 3 jenis macam summon ya. Pakai kristal, pakai red ticket, ataupun pakai diamond merah. And in here, SSR guarantee PT is 100. If you get SSR before PT, the PT 100 will be reset. And the number of accumulating 150 summon did not reset. It will stay permanent 150 summons. So on 6 February there will be a new selector goddess summon banner, and the guarantee 150 summon must be in this place, I think. Yes, in this place there will be a 150 summon reward, a selector SSR as you queue. So this banner is similar with Valkyrie Connect game. This one you will see a word in here. A hero you can select it guarantee if you summon. And this is the selector persona. You can choose any persona in here, just one persona guys. But on this Valkyrie Connect game, you can choose 3 of them. But on Rise of Eros, you can choose one of this character, guys. Okay, for character summon selector is Arbiter Inase, Crimson Marquis Cartilla or Red Cartilla, Steel Hair Alana, the healer one, Alien Butterfly, Blood Moon Misaki, the tanker one, Red Hot Fog Miriam, Red Rider Phoenix, Ingold Rovi the Tanker One, Chaos Flame Sarah the Original One. Only this character is on the Selector Summon banner. The Selector Summon will be similar with this Valkyrie Connect game, guys. You can queue the character. After queue, just do summon until 150 times. Ya, kalian pilih salah satu karakter personanya ya. Misalkan ini game Rise of Heroes ada sekian karakternya, pilih salah satu. Jika kalian sudah sampai 150 kali summon, kalian nanti akan dapat kotak yang isinya karakter yang kalian pilih di sini. Number 3 is limit body accessories costume summon banner Alana Spring Cat Maid, guys. Oke. Okay. Unit around 28,000 blue crystal to get this costume. You oftenly see this loading on the game right now, right? This one is the new body costume for Alana. Spring Cat Maid. This one is the Spring Cat Maid Alana, guys. Ya, ini ya, kalian sering menjumpai gambar loading dari Spring Cat Maid Alana yang nanti akan hadir dalam bentuk summon banner ya. Jadi kalian tunggu saja. Dibutuhkan 28.000 lebih ya, lebih sedikit blue crystal untuk men-summon ini. It's similar summon to this banner, guys.